Hello, YouTube watchers. I'm sorry. It's a terrible habit of mine. Hello, gamers. This is Gamer Bros. And today, we are going to be doing a brand new series. I know that we've only been doing Minecraft lately, but we...
Switch controllers, because I'm used to being Black Widow. I like her.
Hold on. Can we do something first?
Huh. Here. Yeah.
We wanted to start playing LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 4. Oh my gosh, you could see me into reflection of the TV. But yeah, we wanted to start,
Sorry about the, kind of like, the weird little, kind of rainbow thing on the screen. We can't really...
Games and apps. What are they? LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. I want to start... I just want a fresh start. So we are going to get rid of all this. And then this one. Delete. Alright. And go back. And then, here, let me see that. I'm gonna do it for ArtMan 2. Okay. We are just gonna get rid of all of, We are just gonna get rid of all the stuff that we have for these profiles.
It is like 12 right now, and we're tired.
Right now, it is... It's like 11:45. We are exhausted.
Yeah, I have recorded a lot today.
Injustice.
Let's
see, YouTube. Okay, I don't have... Army of Two, the Devil's Cartel?
Yeah.
The frick?
We played that with Cruz. I played Assassin's Creed today a lot. And I also played Battlefield 4 yesterday a lot.
Here, you sign in and then we'll start the game.
Okay. Sorry about this, you guys. We went through this in our last playthrough, too, and it's like...
Well, no, what happened last time was we were trying to, like... Well, technically...
We did,
last time, it was, like, a whole sign-up thing. Now, it's just, like, a storage thing.
Yeah.
Hi, honey. Hi. But, yeah. So, we're just gonna be... Here, you just wanna sit down? Here. I'm gonna sit down on the stool.
Yeah, you sit down on the stool. I sit down over here.
Okay, yeah.
It's hard for me to see, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This stuff. Our room is kind of a mess, audience. But yeah.
Sorry, if you hear some rubble moving. Okay. That's just our garbage can.
Let's see.
Beautiful intro. Graphics.
This
really
is cool. I've always loved the graphics. I mean, it's nothing much. It's just meteors flying by.
Yeah.
Comment down below if you want to watch. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, it's the Silver Surfer. Okay, so apparently each meteor holds a bad guy? I don't know. Oh no, the sign. Okay, I hear like a bleh. I see the Silver Surfer, but...
I hear like Thanos talking backwards. That's what I hear right now.
Oh my gosh, you're right. It's creepy. Do you just want to skip through this?
Yeah, it's all it does is...
Alright, there we go.
Introduce...
Alright, LEGO Marvel Super Heroes! New game. No!
Yeah, we don't have a loaded game.
New game, yeah. Searching for save game. Slot 1. Here, let's go to... Slot 1 is empty. For save, yes. Huh?
Oh, we just freaking saved it.
Here we go. Alright, yeah.
Silver Surfer. It's a jet.
That was Iron Man.
Oh, sorry.
Not a jet.
Sorry. It's like on Elders React. They're snappy fish.
Ironic,
sorry,
man.
Sorry, Surfer Dude. You're headed for a wipeout. Iron Man.
Yeah.
I'm reading an incoming ship.
I'm going to be honest. When they made the Nick Fury, I wish that they made it for the Avengers instead of... Ultimate Spider-Man.
Yeah. Bro.
Tony, are you alright?
Ow. Ow. And more ow.
Seems weird.
Wonder how long this is gonna take.
These cosmic
breaks,
the world will be mine to rule.
Technically, he's not his boss. Silver Surfer's an alien from another planet, and he kind of kidnapped him. Sort of forced him into, like, slave work. Not really slave work, but, like, free labor.
That's what I want.
Your plan is still fantastic. A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I'd prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired a villain.
Batman would be angry at you.
I could find to help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray.
Head there, dude.
Not sure
how that works.
Okay.
Dark.
Speaking of that, silence.
My gosh, Stan Lee.
Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
This game cost us $50.
I feel like it was worth it. I love this game.
Yeah.
We played it once, and we didn't get far.
Oh yeah, it's Abomination.
And Sandman.
I remember fighting them. They're a boss fight.
Would you bring me some of those cosmic bricks?
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
I don't care if he's got sand for brains. I would want to do that. Why did that guy just stick his hand in the sand?
He's like, if I can't see them, they can't see me.
One poosh.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Oh. Now that's criminal.
I remember that she could switch characters on this.
Yeah.
I don't remember how.
I think it's just why. Oh, you smashed the car.
You have to remember to look before you leave.
I wish you could drive cars. As I remember, you can, but...
Yeah.
Hulk.
I know, bad guys.
Fight.
The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan using or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Yeah, that's my plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess.
What did you do?
Sorry, resume.
Didn't we just clean up this city?
Maybe you could try some heavy...
I can't move.
Stupid cars.
Oh, I thought you were gonna.
Just gonna smack his all up. Nope. Kill all yo.
Sup, bro?
I'm jumping. I love jumping.
You just smushed that guy.
That smush your face in. Wait, I grab you guys. I can. Any man. Don't smack me.
I can't shoot you.
Okay. How do I grab them again?
My gosh, that guy's spazzing out. You hit the spaz! Did anyone else see that?
Freaking.
Oh yeah, you gotta take that.
Freaking.
He rapid tap beat.
You don't have to rapid tap it. You can just hold it.
See? You gotta rapid tap it.
Nothing else around, we could throw.
Freaking!
Oh, you got that guy for me. Thank you. Don't throw it to a cop. Cop did nothing to you except try to arrest you. I thought he was about to smush one of us.
Like
it was
some kind of toy.
Big guy, you better handle this.
Pretty soon, I actually want to do, like a Batman.
That's what? We have that game, and we finished it, but it restarted on us, didn't it?
Oh, yeah, and you...
Oh, dang, I tried
you were
to grab
upset. You were really upset about it, actually.
Yeah, because it was hard.
I don't blame you. It was hard to get to that spot.
You have to blow this up, dude.
There we go.
Can I grab any of this? Freaking rapid tap this crap. Oh. I tried to pick up the sand.
Here. I'll go on patrol. What the frick? No one beats Iron Man.
It's
no, dude,
cool
you gotta
out,
go.
Like,
you gotta go. Rapid tap the B thing again.
Normal if you calm down.
Just rapid tap B.
Give
me your moo milk.
Hey, Abomination, where is you?
Hey, you know where we? You know what they call heaven in my
your
house?
Your breath is nasty.
You know what they call heaven in my home? The sandbox!
We're just like punching each other. It's like... Look at his hand!
There we go. Oh.
This is weird.
Just keep rapid tapping it. Must be super painful.
It is. It really hurts. Yeah, I am.
Yay, we moved on. I feel like this playthrough should just... I feel like the playthrough should just be this level.
I think we're just gonna fight Sandman, and then we're gonna end it.
Time to take you to Sand Heaven.
I have my own banner. Bruce Banner.
Oh, man. Puns. We both made some crappy puns tonight.
Yeah,
we did. Yeah, crappy puns for life.
Grab that dude and freaking smash his balls up.
How do I do this?
Freaking smacky.
Oh, what? Cancel. No, that's stupid.
Freaking smacky.
Stupid bench. I hate your benches. You always make people's butts uncomfortable.
Just smack everybody up and y'all. Just wait, Carter, stay in
there. Everybody in the club getting Everybody in the club getting sandy. Everybody in the club getting sandy.
We just not get past that because...
Oh my gosh, the people that created this game, apparently they like terrible puns too. So yay, now we have friends. I'm trying to aim at the hand.
Look at me, I'm like... I'm terrified. I'm trying to poop.
What the frick was that?
I'm turning it up. Nope.
Yeah, I love how you magically grow your shirt back like you're a chia
thing.
Yeah,
like a freaking chit.
Oh no.
The banner.
That's you.
Peter?
I said banner.
Oh.
Instead of a chia pet, it's your shirt. Instead of
Carter, you can fly.
Oh yeah. The frick.
You can't get over there.
I can. What the frick?
Shoot him in the balls, Carter. Shoot him in the balls.
Don't do that. Cancel.
Sorry, you guys. Freaking check. This is how we usually play games. We just like.
I don't know how to go down.
Smack. Trust me. Press B to twice to land. It says.
I don't know how to do this.
Carter, you smash these.
Where are they?
Look. On the screen. Smash these. Can I grab you? No, but I can clap. Freaking clappity. You're shooting me.
I know. I'm sorry. Ow. You just killed me. Hey, you just killed me! Alright, I don't know how to accomplish this.
Oh.
Do we need to, like...
Look at my guy, you guys. Look, grab this thing and just... Yeah, you gotta shoot these. These shiny majiggers. No, you have to, like, aim at them.
There we go.
Yeah, muscle power.
Rap-a-tap-B, rap-a-tap-B.
Might want to move, dude. Freaking smash that A button. Actually, oh no.
We have an unscheduled arrival in the main.
Oh no, it's trained. It's not like we've dealt with those before.
Your puns suck.
Man, dude, it's just when it comes to games like this, it's just crappy puns for life. You know what I mean? I love about them high school girls. I get older, they stay the same age.
That's what I like about doing that. You can just freaking clap on.
Clap off the clapper.
You can get coins basically anywhere you walk right here. Freaking, just freaking clap! Okay,
how long is this playthrough? Jeez, I don't... Because it doesn't tell. Hopefully it's not
doesn't.
Too long.
Okay, so now you gotta smash that, like, really shiny thing. Anything shiny, you have to... Smash me! Just smash me!
Alright, once this level is over with, we are just gonna
Carter, yeah, you shoot the shiny thing, like I said. You fly, shoot the shiny thing. Double tap it. Fly up. Can you go over there? No. Shoot the shiny thing.
Get off me. Why are you standing?
I was leaning on him.
Why are you standing?
I don't know, because I couldn't see otherwise. So.
Alright.
I think I'm supposed to build. I can't build anything.
It's not your strong point, big fellow. He just called you dumb.
Shut up. I'm gonna shoot this. I'm so gonna shoot this. Just let me hit Y on it, and then I'll begin. How do I? Okay. No, it's not that.
What did you just do?
No, I'm trying. No, don't. Don't turn into Hulk. I'm sorry, guys. I'm freaking derping out. Yeah, shoot it. I don't know how it works. You look so
dude!
Dirt. What?
Why'd you just knock me out?
I didn't. Look at yourself in the thing. Dude, it's already. Let me just freaking smack it.
How did I look?
We're leaning on me! Seriously, when you watch the video back, you will understand.
Okay, fine.
Zeroes. Good luck getting past this!
No.
There's something you don't
see, that was so crappy, it didn't even need to be crappy. I don't
know. I'm just gonna freaking rage and just grab the sand. I don't know why.
What if they had these figures in real life, like the sand people thing? Stop that! You're not doing anything. I'm sorry, but I'm a perfectionist when it comes to games, and whenever I have an objective, I like to complete it. I'm not the one that likes to mess around during games. I like to get the job done.
In Assassin's Creed, I don't, like...
What the frick?
I like to run around because you can, you know? It's not like poking at you like a freaking bad rash. It won't go away. Gotta go up and punch it in the face and just...
Dude, I gotta aim at it.
You're punching me, then. You're freaking clapping in me!
Can cut through Lego shapes.
Ow. Ow. I'm dead. Freaking. I can still punch him. It's just... Hey, dude. Don't you dare.
What the frick?
Can I turn back yet? Yeah, I can.
This is not helping at all.
It's not.
You gotta go punch it. You can't go over there. Oh, here's what I gotta do. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta shoot them shiny things. Ah, it's too strong. Build something.
You take care of those guys. I'll build this.
Okay, first I gotta turn into Hulk. Go away! I don't want your appearance, dude.
There, dude, you gotta go.
Pooping! In progress. Okay, I'm gonna go smash.
I just plooped Hulk. Did I just shoot you? Freaking missed it!
You think it'll respawn?
I don't think it will. Okay, well, I'm not shooting at anything right now.
Freaking smack it. It's like in Minecraft when you...
Yes, the level's almost over.
I think it, yeah, because now all there is left to beat the crap out of him.
I wish that we didn't have to worry about how long videos were, where we could just trim them.
The subway down to the Beagle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Wait a minute.
You know what?
Once this playthrough, once this thing's done, I'm just gonna
We're just gonna save it right here.
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man. You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Shut up.
Hey, I just replaced that.
No, I liked it when it was just the A. See, they don't know the future. Because, sorry if this spoils anything for you people who haven't seen Age of Ultron, but they changed the Stark Tower into the Avengers Tower.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony.
There we go. It's at a checkpoint so we can quit the game.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Alright, so we're gonna end it here. If you enjoyed, drop a like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you guys in the next video.
Peace!